Why is Thor Love and Thunder even more secretive than No Way Home? Thor Love and Thunder's official teaser dropped and it was unbelievable. The teaser was nothing like a teaser but felt more like a first look. The teaser just showed some characters and didn't even show the film's villain. So the question is, why is Thor Love and Thunder even more secretive than No Way Home? And the answer is that it might include the concept of multiverse, and everybody knows that multiverse rocks. It might contain different versions of Thor, and one of the greatest villains is Gore. So that is why the film's teaser was released just 2 months before the release date, and still it didn't reveal anything.